to all my ball players, we've been getting a lot of comments about the cameras being too much, that the showcases aren't worth it, and that the players are under too much pressure. Here are some of the top prospects at the 2026 class at the WWBA event in Florida. Are mom and dad forcing you to go to these events? Are you having fun? Let us know if the pressure's too much.